That was the basketball. How's it going, dude? Yeah, it's just a little tile map. came by yesterday. Yeah, pretty much. First kill I get with it, it drops in. I need to get me okay. I might as well just kept the score, because it just seems like this just seems as good. The only reason why I bought it is because now I can get the points. In that quote, crafting death, in that quote, when you get the death machine, isn't it stealing it when you pick up a death machine? Why is all the friggin' Modern Warfare, all the COD weapons so loud? Well, this is from Modern Warfare 3. I'm sure a zombie drops.
Insta-kill!
I've just clicked on what you meant when you said crafting dead. Minecraft. I need slide jumps on. Fire's a bit too quick. I think they're shootables, because I just shot that eye and disappeared. It looks like the eye thing is a bit of good old Deadshot. Say that, just seems, this seems like the land of the parks, just been.
ammo points.
Okay. I just wanted to see what the stun pistol was once I punched it. But because I'm presuming that's got to be the Bible ending. You've got to shoot the things. Well, I should say the soul boxes. There's one there as well, look. Good old G36C. No, I have to.
Is there any more? I think there's any of it.
got a feeling if you stand on there and you look down, it's gonna make a picture. I've just seen what them eyes might do. I open this. Open the window as well. Like there's three of them. Can hear a drop, but can't. I wonder where this last eye is then. $80,000. Plus, to be fair, I don't really mind because it's only widows. It's only widow's wine. Loud. I just need a gun I can make points with. M16 for modern warfare. Yeah, these are Modern Warfare 3 weapons for the C36C. Because this way is the way it's reloading it. Modern Warfare 3 weapons. Clash Modern Warfare 2. I might buy this, just buy the MP7 since it's... Yeah, I love these guns that you're giving me, but... I need guns that I can make points with. Guns are extremely loud. This game. Oh, I didn't even get it. That was the AA 12 shotgun, I think, from obviously from Modern Warfare. Sorry. Shot the pool. Oh my god. It's the models. Models. Please tell me. Please. I'm even throwing a monkey so I can pick it up. Please. Akimbo. Please change him into Akimbo. Oh! It's kind of cool as well. Kind of cool as well that he's named them T-800 and Connor. It's obviously a Terminator reference. This is the best map I've ever played. So, these guns right here, boy. I love them. Get down, John. So I'm gonna say these are the ones from Modern Warfare 3. But you couldn't get them from there. They're pushing me off. Barrett. The good old Barrett. Oh, it was there. I just saw it. I just saw the eyes. It was right there. I don't know if I could. Saw the eye of like. These guns play the models. I would just want them. I want them to bring the models to Modern Warfare 3 Zombies. I really do.